Good evening. Welcome to the Canandaigua Academy Theater. If the fire alarm should sound, please proceed to the nearest exit located at the left and right front and rear of the theater. Please take a moment to power down electronic devices as they are distracting performers and other members of tonight's audience. Thank you for familiarizing yourself with the concert etiquette information located at the back cover of your program. Enjoy the performance.
Good evening, my name is Sean Perry. I'm one of the vocal directors here at Canandaigua Academy, and I want to welcome all of you Academy parents and 8th grade parents alike as we come together to celebrate Music in Our Schools Month with a combined chorus concert to celebrate where the students have come from and where they are going. Tonight you're going to hear from three of the Academy's five vocal ensembles, some combined pieces, as well, of course, our 8th grade chorus. This ensemble that you see in front of us is the Madrigal Choir. They perform primarily music of the Renaissance and other derivatives of the madrigal style that have come since then. Tonight you're gonna hear one modern retelling, one sacred Renaissance piece, and one secular Renaissance piece. I think any parent or teacher will tell you that our goal ultimately for our children is to raise them and then be prepared to set them free and watch them become independent. And tonight we'll be doing that just a little bit early because I'm going to turn it over to them at this point. Thank you very much.
Thank you. tonight. I know this week, especially for these eighth graders, has been kind of hectic with our modified sports starting yesterday. So this is a lot. This is super exciting and kind of bittersweet because this is my last concert with this group. It makes me very excited for them to see where they're going in June, but it also makes me really sad because I really like performing with them. So I can't wait to maybe come to the June concert. We'll see how everybody's feeling. Who knows? Kind of a wild card at that point. But it's been extremely fun. We went from last year having these giant sections of seventh grade. I don't know if your student told you. There was like one section of like 45 and one section of 65. And that was our class dynamic in seventh grade. And then now we've kind of come to this group and we've really gotten the performing and the rehearsing piece down. So we're very excited to be here. Our next tune for you is one chosen by a lot of these students. They were very excited by it. It is Shaboom by the Chords. And as soon as we brought it out, they all went, Cars. Yep. You got it. So we've been working really hard on this, and then we will come back at the end of the concert to sing with the Academy, which has been really, really awesome to prepare for. So yeah, we're looking forward to seeing you again soon.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. This is the Academy Treble Choir. This is comprised of students in grades 9 through 12, singing soprano and alto. First one, I bet, is one that you all recognize. Second one is called This We Know. I have a feeling that you're going to recognize the lyrics from this famous speech once we get started, written by emerging treble choir composer Sarah Cordell. Thank you. Thank you. After this next song, it's a little change up. Okay, so alumni in our audience is maybe not what you expected when you came to this concert. After this song, I would love for alumni to come around and use the backstage. Oh, okay, yeah, we got at least one. Come around the back. backstage door and join us on stage for the awakening, but then we still have more concert for you. So go right back to your seat, okay? But after the song, come on up on backstage and join us. Thanks. little context for eighth grade families who have not been to an Academy Choir concert. This song is The Awakening, and traditionally it would close our concert. But we want to make sure we're closing the concert with our upcoming freshmen too. So we're gonna do that piece last. We're gonna do this piece now. This is a song that has meant to a lot to our program over the years. And if you look closely on the way out, the senior bricks out in the atrium, many of them will have text from this song on it. It's one that has been done many years for a long time, and graduates of the program love to come back and sing with us. So this is The Awakening.
Thank you.
This is the Academy Mixed Chorus, made up of students in grades 9 through 12, singing soprano, alto, tenor, and bass. And for 8th grade families, this is the ensemble that the 8th graders coming up to 9th grade will be joining in next year. So we're very excited to have them. That first one was a Korean folk song called the Arirang. And next is a more contemporary choral piece called I Am Not Yours.
Thank you.
I don't often put lyrics and translations and things in programs, especially when they're in English or English, but I thought it might be helpful for this one because there are a lot of other elements that might be surprising and confusing unless you were aware in advance of the absurdity of the text by Lewis Carroll of Through the Looking Glass and Alice in Wonderland, because we have a few surprises in store that will enhance that text that we have been confused by but in love with for the many, many years that it's been out. This is Jabberwocky.
Thank you.
Thank you all so much for being here tonight to join us in the celebration of music in Canandaigua. Before we go, a big thank you to Mr. Rogers and Angie and the whole tech crew for putting this all together, bringing a whole set of risers and setting them up for one song. And you know, we believe firmly here in our department that when we have let students feel like professionals in a professional environment, it gets them in the spirit to perform like professionals, and it is a huge part of what we do and value as a department. So thank you so much, Mr. Rogers. Thank you again so much for being here, and we hope that you will join us and keep an eye out in both buildings for all of the concerts toward the end of the school year. Thank you all so much.